At 8:52, we have some breaking news to tell you about in Fort Myers. This is happening right now. Police have blocked off streets in the area of Summerlin and Matthews Drive. Four in Your Corner has a crew on the way right now. You can count on us to bring you updates as soon as we get them. That'll be online and then later on Fox 4 News this evening.